yesterday, Williams admitted that he made a mistake by going to Magic City for wings on an excused absence from the NBA bubble. The decision ultimately cost the reigning sixth man of the year a 10-day quarantine that he has just returned from. Lou said he could have, quote, made a better quality decision, that he'll take his L and keep moving. So, Shannon, do you have any more sympathy for him now than you did before?
No, because all he had to say, not say I could have, I made a terrible decision, guys, and I let a lot of people down. I let my teammates down. I let this organization down. Doc Rivers, they had a lot of confidence in me that I was going to go from point A to point B and get back here. Yep. So I let a lot of people, not I could have, I made a horrible decision, and that I'm sorry.
Yep.
Simple as that.
Okay.
Skip, who threw him under the bus? I would never, ever, hey, man, let me grab a picture. In here? No. I'm always leery. Skip, the thing is, Lou understands this. Lou, you're somebody. If somebody wants to take a picture for you, it's going up on some social media platform. Facebook, Twitter, IG, it's going up. So what do you think was going to happen? Even though you might have been in the VIP, first of all, you're not even supposed to have your phone out. You're not even supposed to be taking no pictures in a place like that. So I don't even know how that happened, and I'm sure management is not going to allow the dude, whatever his name is, back in there. You can't take pictures in there like
Jack
that.
Jack Harlow, the white rapper.
Yeah, you can't do that, Skip. Mm. Lou, you did this.
I think he was with Lou. I think, because he's a big Lou fan. They know each other.
Right. Skip, you can't do this, Lou.
Let me take a selfie.
Right. And
what do you think is going to happen?
And he's
a wannabe star. You know, what's he going to do? Yeah. Post?
And he's, you know, Lou said he went to get wings to take out, and, you know.
Did he go to take out? I don't know.
What he was looking to take out, Skip, you can't take that out until after 2 a.m.
Okay.
You know, the wing, you can get any time, but what he was trying to get up out of there is after 2 a.m.
But at one point he said there were no entertainers present. I'm calling baloney on that.
Yeah. What a girl just said, she danced for you.
Mm-hmm.
Is she not an entertainer?
Mm. I don't know. Maybe
she
was a customer. Somebody just likes to dance.
Well, she messed the money up, Skip. Mm. You know, first of all, you don't tell. Because normally guys go in there, Skip, they don't want their business out there in the street. Oh, guess who was in the club last night? Well, guess who I danced for the other night? You don't do that, Skip. Lou, you put yourself out there. All you had to do was say, guys, I was wrong. I apologize. Hopefully my team, my brothers know that I love them and I'll be there for them. I'm going to get back as soon as I can. Mm. Don't say I could have. You should have. Not could have. You should have made a better decision. You were wrong. Own up to it. Let's keep it moving.
Yep. I am so with you on this. I wanted to hear a little more contrition from Lou. And all I heard was, in hindsight, I think as far as public safety issue goes, I probably could have made a better quality decision. Public safety? So he's saying, I shouldn't have threatened those in the bubble by stopping off for the wings. But he said he went to view the body of a mentor of his, the father of a friend of his.
Right.
Whom he grew up respecting.
Mm-hmm.
Said he's the first man who had real money that he'd ever been around.
Right.
And so he was grieving for a couple of weeks.
Right.
So he goes to the viewing.
Right.
And then it just happened to be nearby the restaurant that he is known and often he's actually famous for going to this place. And he has a dish. He's got it on the menu. So we get all that. But obviously, the bubble is about sacrifice.
Thank you.
For your brothers, for your teammates. And so if you're going to go grieve, and you and I talked about this when it happened, there's a way to just in and out. You can go for a half hour to the viewing.
Mm-hmm.
You can pay your respects. You need to stay away from everybody because you're in a group.
Right.
And you're also trying to coexist in a bubble.
Correct.
With teammates who are trusting you not to go to a group session.
Mm-hmm.
So what they even put on the protocol, you can't go to a religious, right? You can't go to church.
Right.
You can't do anything because you're in a group.
Right.
That can be the worst.
Because what they're trying to do is that they're trying to have this bubble protected so the outbreak, the virus doesn't breach the bubble and they have an outbreak. That's for the most part, Skip. You've seen the bubble. They've had all these tests and they've been pretty secure. As opposed to baseball that allowed the guys to go and come. They go in the casinos. They go in like it's regular.
And what happened to the Marlins and what happened to the Cardinals?
And there you go.
Okay. It's going to happen if you don't. It's all for one and one for all.
Correct.
You're only as strong and as safe and as healthy as your weakest link.
Correct.
So he became their weakest link. And I wanted him to just gush an apology to his teammates.
Thank you.
Not to the public, just to his teammates. And I still think there's some disunity over this. Like, I still think Kawhi, some of the older players, that they're like, really? You would do this to us?
That's a rookie mistake.
Yeah.
Not a guy that's been in the league. How long has Lou been in the league? 13, 14 mm-hmm. years? That's not a mistake that a guy like that should make. A rookie, a first or second year guy, you get it. But not Lou Will. And I Skip, it's just, it's like when someone says something wrong, well, I could have said it better.
Mm-hmm.
No, you shouldn't have said what you said. Lou, you shouldn't have gone where you went. Just apologize, not say I could have handled it better. You shouldn't have done it at all. That's all we're saying, Lou.
Mm.
If they do takeout, get it to go. If they do curbside, you say, and they said, we've catered for Lou before. Mm-hmm. Okay, get it to cater. Get it brought to you.
Pretty simple.
Yes.
Yep.
But Skip, if you want movie popcorn, it's hard to say I want movie popcorn without mm-hmm. going to see the movie.
Yep.
Now, I've seen people, Skip, I've seen people come, get popcorn, mm-hmm. and go back home. I've actually seen people do that.
From the movie.
From the movie theater. Yeah. They want movie popcorn, but they want it, and they want to go back home.
Okay.
But, you know, normally mm-hmm. when you want movie popcorn, you're going to sit down and watch the movie.
It's still hard for me to believe it was just for takeout because he was with Jack Harlow, selfie. And to your point, Lou Williams has been around so long. You know what's about to happen. And apparently, you have no shame in it. You have no fear that you're really doing anything out of bounds.
No.
And the NBA ruled 10 days, right? 10-day quarantine, Skip, and that's like punishment.
Skip, I'm not criticizing Lou for going to a gentleman club. That's legal. That's entertainment, and guys go to unwind, and how you do it is how you do it. But I'm just saying in a situation like this,
mm-hmm.
where you could potentially expose your teammates mm-hmm. and others because what they're trying to do, Skip, that's why they put you in a bubble. Because they don't want the virus to breach the bubble. Mm-hmm. They want it to be able to control an outbreak.
Yeah.
That's why they put you in there. And so this is why they test you every day.
Mm-hmm.
Lou, I'm not criticizing you for going there. Have at it, bro. But you can't in a situation like this, under normal circumstances, hey, spend the night.
But remember, your brothers are sacrificing. And I'm not saying they're in Alcatraz, but it's not the most fun to be in that bubble.
Right.
And there's no, to my knowledge, there's no gentleman's club in Disney World. I don't think so.
I don't think they got one.
Yeah, I don't think so. So you're out and about getting to do this, and you get busted for it, and it gets posted. It's like so bad. It's such a bad look. And I'm still saying that what I admire about what LeBron and company have done, they've been one for all mm-hmm. together, sacrificing for each other. And this team has had one player after another go home for various personal reasons. I get it, but it doesn't feel unified to me.
Skip, I think one of the greatest things that Coach Belichick has done in New England and why they have success year after year after year, from top to bottom, everybody's willing to sacrifice.
Yep.
Coach Belichick, Mr. Kraft, Tom Brady, all the way down to whomever the 46th man on the roster is.
True.
Everyone is willing to sacrifice.
Mm-hmm.
And not everybody is willing to sacrifice because you might have your top guys, but you need your bottom tier guys also willing to pay that ultimate price.
Mm-hmm.
And Lou had a lapse in judgment. He made a terrible judgment and error in mm-hmm. judgment, excuse me. And he went somewhere. Okay, Lou, just get the thing to go. But you have to know the optics of how it's going to look.
Yep.
Just so you know, forget it. Forget, Skip, he could have just went to, it didn't have to be a gentleman club. It could have went to a regular club.
Yep.
But the optics of it is like, Lou, you can't put yourself in harm's way.
Yep. And the final painful irony for me to all this is, Lou Williams is considered the number one leader on this
yes.
team. He is the leader of this team, and he chose to do that.
Well, Skip, remember, he was like, I don't know if he was debating whether or not he was going to go to the bubble mm-hmm. because it might take the focus off of the main issue.
Okay.
You can't do that, Lou. You were wrong. Mm. I just wish you would have just said, hey, guys, I was wrong, but I'm going to make up for it.
This was a weak apology.
Yeah.
And I'm hoping that behind the scenes, perhaps, he's had separate conversations with teammates and coaches, because I agree. It does feel a little bit weak. Better quality decision.